An EU-backed roadmap for bringing lasting peace to eastern Ukraine may be within reach. The leaders of Germany, France and Ukraine met without Russia's Vladimir Putin to discuss how a UN peacekeeping force could be integrated into the 2015 Minsk agreements.
We thoroughly discussed our possible steps and the roadmap for implementing the Minsk Accords with a requisite of employing the peacekeeping element. We stress that the security component of the Minsk Accords, as experience shows, cannot be implemented without the use of full-fledged peacekeeping mission in Ukraine's occupied Donbas.
Since the start of Russia's undeclared war in eastern Ukraine in 2014, German Chancellor Angela Merkel has taken a leading role in de-escalating the frontline fighting while maintaining diplomatic and sanctions pressure on the Kremlin. Merkel stressed Germany's unwavering support for Ukraine during talks with France's Emmanuel Macron and Ukrainian President Petro Poroshenko in the quaint German town of Aachen.
We know that it is often time-consuming to resolve international conflicts, but we will continue to make efforts to secure the sovereignty and territorial integrity of Ukraine.
Ukraine's aspirations to one day join NATO were also discussed on Thursday.
I am very pleased that the pro-Ukrainian coalition of the world will speak with a unified voice and that the leaders of France and Germany will guarantee that these steps are effective.
Earlier this year, Kyiv stressed that it's seeking a membership action plan, one of the formal steps towards joining NATO. The MAP process can take years. This has not deterred Ukraine's commitment to one day join the 29-nation military alliance.